Good afternoon to everybody. Hugh, thank you very much for the invitation.
Pleasure.
Very, very much looking forward to play here, and to all the people also in the stream, thank you for having tuned in. I will say something just very briefly about these pieces, because they are really very special for me, both of them. Davidsbündlertänze are just signed by Florestan and Eusebius, the two alter egos of Schumann, so it's very, very... A piece full of contrasts and full of fantasy and full of dreams and full of dance. You can hear something of the German carnival maybe here. And in the next piece you can hear something about the Brazilian carnival or South American carnival that is very important in for us. And there are four very different pieces. Each of them is a little maze. You will hear that there are many polyrhythms and it's very special way of writing that the left hand sings a lot, while the right hand has a lot of ornaments, and yeah, it's great. And they represent different parts of the Brazilian landscape. That some of them border Bolivia, for instance, like the second piece, the Minstrel Impressions, it's a serenade, could be very much so of the western part. So it's I feel a bit identified with it, yeah. Yeah, but the fest in the hinterlands, for instance, the third movement is very vivid, and it's actually a fest in a desert. I mean, it's not like, it sounds very tropical, but it's actually a desertic zone. So it's just very interesting, and it's a lot of fun to play. And I think these both pieces combine very well. They come both into life when they put together. So hope you enjoy them. Thank you.
Thank you.